morning students, so continue our chapter number 10. Yesterday we read food from plants. Today we read food from animals. Which food we get from animals? First, milk. We get milk from animals like buffaloes, cows and goats. We should drink a glass of milk every day. Milk is said to be a complete food as it has all the nutrients required by our body. Milk is also used in making butter, cheese, paneer, ghee, curd and ice creams. So we drink at least 2 times. Okay. Then eggs and flesh. We get eggs and flesh from hens and ducks. Some people eat the flesh of goat, fish and other animals. Then, so we learn read the topic, food from plants and animals. The next topic is journey of food. Food hame kahan se aata hai? Farmers grow cereals, fruits, vegetables in their fields. Kisan apne kheto mein inhe bote hain. They sell these foods item to the wholesalers in the wholesale market. Then shopkeepers buy these food items from the wholesalers in the wholesale market. We buy our food items from the shopkeepers in our neighborhood. Okay, dekho dikh raha hai na picture mein, a farmer grow kar rahe hain. फिर होलसेलर, ये देखो फार्मर सेल द फूड होलसेलर को दिया, फिर होलसेलर से शॉपकीपर आए, वो लेके जा रहे हैं, फिर हमने भी शॉपकीपर से खरीद लिया. देन नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज फूड प्रिपरेशन एट होम. माय पेरेंट्स गो टू द मार्केट टू बाय सीरियल्स, फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स. पेरेंट्स लेके आते हैं. माय मदर प्रिपेयर्स ब्रेकफास्ट, लंच एंड डिनर. फैमिली के लिए बनाती है मम्मा खाना. समटाइम्स माय फादर आल्सो हेल्प माय मदर. My father washes and cuts vegetables. देखो इधर help कर रहे हैं पापा, देखा है ना. My mother does most of the household work. She cooks food for the family. She washes clothes. She cleans the utensils. पूरा काम कौन कर रहा है? मामा. देखो मामा कर रही है ना बहुत. So we respect our parents. In the evening when my father returns from office, पापा घर से office से आते हैं, we all sit together in the dining table and क्या लेते हैं हम रात को? Dinner. And then is balanced diet. We must eat chapati, rice, pulses, fruits and vegetables. Poshtik aahar lena chahiye hame. We must drink a glass of milk every day. The diet that has all types of healthy food in the right amount is called balanced diet. You see, sab kuch hai na yahan se, aise aapko khana chahiye. Balanced diet may be different from different people. Milk is the complete food for a newborn baby. Growing children need a lot of bodybuilding food like milk, pulses, eggs, flesh, sab kuch khana chahiye. A laborer working hard need more energy giving food than a person working in an office. So, you read this na? So, okay students, go home, read the chapter. Bye-bye.